I'm here now. Ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. I've just got to pick up the documents from my van, but I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit, and now I can't find my car keys. Yeah, I know it's dumb. I think I lost them in the scuffle, but the real mascot is still over there. If I don't get them, I've got no evidence. Bye-bye money. I don't know. I need to figure something out. I'll talk soon. Hey, can you do me a favour? Go check if my keys are over there. The guy's crazy and I don't dare go over there, but you look pretty tough. Please.
Still.
Oh, my head. Where are my clothes? Have you seen my mascot outfit? Oh, my
head. Hey, yo, did you find some keys over there? Oh, man, you're a real lifesaver. Thank you.
Say what?
We might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
Saboteur, I can't believe it.
The race is entering its final lap, 47.
Robert not.
I have no idea.
Forty seven, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track anytime now.
Around with the pyrotechnics for the podium ceremony.
What?
No.
I hate that talcum powder stuff all over it.
Both showing Kronstadt emboldened in the massacre of innocent civilians.
Sounds like a con to me. Any reports you may be in possession of are likely to be fakes crafted by our competitors.
Well, I'm sure your father would be very interested in reports concluding that someone has been funneling money from the Palace Project into Tungren Valley. Damage control.
I see. You're taking an awful big risk here. I could just call the cops on you.
No.
Police show up, arrest me, and the papers go into evidence. It would only be a matter of days before they leak to the media. Pay the money and I'll be on my way.
Huh. No. I think I'll just end you right here.
What?
Who exactly? Leave me alone for a few minutes, guys.
Sure thing, Miss Knox. If you need us, just call. We're right around the corner.
Who exactly do you think you're doing this? You think you can come here and threaten me? I'm Sierra Knox. You're just a tiny fucking sardine in a tank full of... up to be eaten.
More trying to blackmail
me! Using my father against me is the dumbest shit you ever pulled! Nobody pushes me around! Nobody...
Shit! Hey, let go, man! You'll strangle someone like that! Somebody...
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.